Officially inaugurated in 1916 on the site of a former Benedictine monastery, the Sao Bento Railway Station is conveniently located in the city center and is well worth a visit too. The interior is adorned with over 20,000 hand-painted tiles that depict the history of Portugal. It's like visiting a free city art museum.